father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned me so he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am. With you.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.
I throw this to the
Hello everyone, I'm Chaz Aruni, and welcome to my Black Ops 2 walkthrough. I wanted to play this game because Black Ops Cold War is coming out now here in less than a couple months. This game here, Black Ops 2, came out in 2012. I was still in high school at the time, and this was originally the sequel to the original Black Ops campaign. Black Ops 1 took place in the 60s, Black Ops 2, this one, takes place mainly in the future in 2025, but there are flashback missions dating back to the 80s. Black Ops Cold War is going to be taking place in the 70s, like late 80s and the 70s during the Cold War. If you haven't seen the original Black Ops campaign, I'll put a link down in the description to my friend who actually made a pretty good walkthrough of the original Black Ops game. But I wanted to make a follow-up walkthrough for Black Ops 2, and I'll definitely be getting the Black Ops Cold War. I do recommend watching that series if you're not familiar with the Black Ops story, and especially if you plan on getting Cold War, definitely check out that walkthrough. So I will be starting here. We're going to be playing on hardened difficulty. I'll also be getting all the intel. In the future, this is 2025.
Secure the building.
Move in!
Go!
This is also my first commentary I'll be doing on this channel.
Secure the vault, sir. Except this room.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man.
There's Woods. He's retired now.
Is Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Lieutenant Cameron. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
David Mason was Alex's son.
David, wait!
In 2025, he's referred to as Section, so if you see Section in the subtitles, that's who he is.
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Here's Hudson.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me.
Mission briefing screen. One will appear prior to each mission identifying the key objective. You can also customize your loadout for this mission by pressing C or simply enter the level with a default loadout. So this was the really cool thing about Black Ops 2. This was the first Call of Duty campaign to add a custom class to the campaign. I thought that was definitely unique. So C, an AK, or a FAL. I'll go with the AK. You could also have whatever you want as your secondary, so your secondary wasn't just a pistol or a rocket launcher. You can get whatever you wanted. This guy is here. You can choose up to three perks as well. I always do the access kit because you can get special items in every mission. Pyrrhic victory, Angola, 1986. Alright, we'll go ahead and start this.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film canisters 12 miles up. Then a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight, this guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
For those of you who don't know, Jonas Savimbi was actually a real person. He was the leader of UNITA.
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
The fire finished him. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. Let's move out before we join him in death. The mortifier means the MPLA is ready for attack. They want a fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Vimy's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls on your back.
So what Jonas Savimbi.
We have confirmation on his location.
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Savimbi's men to report back soon.
Savimbi was the leader of the UNITA who fought against the MPLA. The MPLA was communist. Savimbi was an anti-communist. This is taking place during the Angolan Civil War.
Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
I believe it was like during the 70s where Angola became independent from Portugal and there was a big power struggle. First mission, you also get a machete as a melee. I thought that was pretty cool. The first intel is also going to be right here.
Target the Motor Cruise!
And if you have the access kit, you can get access to I thought it was kind of funny how you could just throw mortars.
Get behind the rocks!
Dolphin diving was still a thing in this game. Take out these mortar crews then.
Mortar crews are down! Damn it, Hudson! They got T-62 tanks in support! We need you to take the heat off!
Hudson,
there's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks!
I'm doing them!
Death to the MPLA!
Death to the MPLA! My friend from above! We all did!
Where's Woods?
The MBLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cupango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
Rescue Woods now.
I was MIA in Nam. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko? When I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Woods escaped.
The boys messaged Smimby's intel! Woods should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it, taking fire!
Woods survived Hanoi, Hilton, and Da Nang, escaped in 72, and now he's captured again.
We're going down! Stop racing!
Also, ammo crates around the map to fill up. Also, the other intel is going to be right here. Come up the ladder on the left, will be right here.
Deck clear! Shit, we got gunboats right on our tail! They ain't gonna let us go without a fight! Hey, alongside! Keep fire on them! Don't let them get aboard! They're mounted MGs on each side of the barn!
Side now.
There's still on us, Mason!
Down starboard side. I also wonder, if we cleared the deck, who's driving the boat?
That's the last of the gunboat! Okay, Mason, we're clear! Open up the container! Give me a hand with this, Mason!
God.
Woods, are you in there, brother?
bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
That'd just be so horrible. I don't know how you would survive in that.
Woods. Frank?
That'd actually be really bad for you. You'd probably die just for the stench alone.
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason. What did they do to him, Hudson? To cover!
Come on, Woods!
What the?
That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM!
Sensitivity is just really low for some reason. There we go. That killed it.
Careful, we're on the ground!
Woods is going under, Mason!
I'll get him!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
I believe they got a different voice actor for Hudson as well from the first game to this one.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio. Looking close of Envy for emergency extraction.
Get down.
Hold! Take cover behind that log. What the hell are Cubans doing here? They're just kids.
So the child soldiers.
Continue chorando por sua mãe. Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem?
Let's move. Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut.
Go.
Oh. Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close.
Shit! They've spotted us, mate!
Huh? Okay, don't know how I got spotted there. That was weird. I don't know what happened there.
Hold position. They're right in front of us. Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
What's really cool is that in some missions you can actually pick up your original loadout. Pick this lock here. You actually get your bear traps here.
Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to
Some men want to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I said shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! Get to the beach!
Can you secure an evac?
Negative, we're on our own. Head for the river!
Some of these traps down.
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
You can also
Canada,
arm these traps.
Just keep moving!
Also arm these traps with warders.
They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time!
Sounds like I got one of them there.
Use the puncher's platform to snipe! Get up high! Provide cover fire!
We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
A Also, the last intel is in one of these towers. I think it's the other one. There it is, I see it.
We gotta make another stand!
That's the third and final intel.
Bring some animal traps!
They're still coming! Keep watching, Hudson!
Help him, Nathan!
We gotta make a run for the river!
Throwing smoke!
Let's go.
Go! Now!
Refilling your ammo will also refill your equipment, so I have more and more traps now.
Damn it!
Let's get some more traps here.
MG truck on the waterfall!
Keep moving! I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
Rig one of these. Oh, he's right on me. That's not good.
There's too many of them!
That got the truck. Defend one final time.
Incoming mortars!
At them.
There's a boat on the beach, come on!
Oh, come on.
Come on, Frank. Come on, we're getting out.
Damn it! No way out!
You thought I would leave you!
Sabimbi.
Ready! Come!
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me.
Can't kill me.
One of his famous lines.
You can't kill me. Next to your old man. Put it on the line for me. For honor. Friendship. Yeah. It's just like you, kid.